Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, your connection was interrupted, a network change was detected. Type cmd in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Type netsh space, int space, ip space, reset. Type netsh space, winsock space, reset. Type ipconfig space, / flushdns. Exit and restart system. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.